Things stand, the Cheltenham Racing Festival is set to go ahead next week. One of the smaller yards hoping for glory at the festival is based on the Galway-Clare border. Former Clare hurler Brian McMahon will travel to the Cotswolds with just one runner.
A soft day in the west and the hard graft continues for a trainer on the road less travelled towards Cheltenham. This is Baha on the Galway-Clare border, home to Brian McMahon. He's facing into what will be his second Cheltenham Festival as a trainer, all hopes resting on Sé Mo Laoch in the Kim Muir Chase.
It's all on the day, you know. If you go over there in good form, you get the brakes and you jump well, and I'd say he still has a little bit left up his sleeve, so if we can get the most out of him, I think he'll have a squeak, yeah. Yeah, Listen, I'm not saying to have the week's wages on it, but I think he'll have a squeak, yeah.
A biochemist by profession, McMahon is a part-time trainer with a full-time passion for his sport. He'll be travelling to Cheltenham with a unique perspective.
I spent 8 years in college to be a biochemist, and I ended up mucking out stables, so I said I better go back and try and make a few quid out of that. And we're actually working with the Chinese a lot at the moment, and I've been over and back there for the last year, and you know, to see what's happening there with the coronavirus, and there's a bigger picture outside racing, which is good to get perspective, you know.
McMahon is from a famous hurling family in Clare. He was a key member of the minor side that made hurling history for the county back in 1997.
Much of the festival focus will be on the likes of Willie Mullins and Gordon Elliott and their battalion of runners. But the banner roar might yet feature at Cheltenham 2020.
It's win, lose or draw, we'll have a good drink and a good party anyways.
The Cheltenham Festival begins on March 10th. Eamon Horan, RTE News, Baha, County Galway.